It's my pleasure to welcome you here today to the listing ceremony of Coles Group with the ticker COL. I extend a warm welcome, in particular Coles Chairman James Graham and CEO and Managing Director Stephen Kane. A particular welcome also to a very special Coles employee, Brenda Palmer, who is Coles' longest serving checkout operator in Australia.
What an exciting day for Coles. This day has been 104 years in the making. And Dominic, for you and your chairman, Rick Holliday-Smith, to host our launch back onto the Australian Securities Exchange is a wonderful occasion. And as you can imagine, good things are happening at Coles. If you were asked G.J. Coles in 1914, did he think that on the day that we were coming back onto the Australian Securities Exchange, he would be able to say there are 115,000 team members who make up Coles. It's something which I hope all Australians will be able to look at Coles and feel proud that Coles is a strong participant in our corporate community and in our wider community.
Coles is actually the largest new listing on the ASX this year and one of our largest in history. We're delighted to welcome you all from Coles today and see you take your place among the more than 2,200 listed entities trading on ASX.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.